Hey guys, I'm Naveen Prithiani here from urbanforex.com, and today President Barack Obama got re-elected again for another term. And it's not even been 24 hours yet, and we've seen massive fluctuations with the US dollar. Let's take a look at EURUSD. As you can see here on EURUSD, prior to the election, we've had the US dollar weaken massively, and as soon as the US session opened up, we've suddenly seen an increase in the US dollar and the strength. Does this have anything to do with the election? Do you think the election will affect the US dollar in a longer term? What do you think? Please comment below and also follow in on our conversations on Twitter. #Obama and #UrbanForex. Thanks for watching.